aduh, aduh, aduh. Ay, ay, ooh. Aduh, 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 aduh. Boy, you got me helpless. Look into your eyes and the sky's the limit. I'm helpless. Down for the count and I'm drowning. Never been the type to grab it in the spotlight. We were at a rebel with some rebels on the hot night. Laughing at my sister as she danced in the room. Then you walked in and my heart went boom. Trying to catch the ice in the side of the ballroom. Everybody's dancing and the band stop volume. Grind to the rhythm as we wind and dine. Grab my sister and whisper you, this one's mine. My sister made her way across the room to you. And I got nervous thinking what she gonna do. She grabbed you by the arm, I'm thinking I'm through. Then you look back at me and suddenly I'm helpless. Oh, look at those eyes. Yeah, I'm helpless. I'm so into you. I am so into you. I'm helpless. Down for the count and I'm drowning.
Where are you taking me?
I'm about to change your life.
Then by all means, lead the way.
Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you. My sister. Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it. 1 week later, I'm writing the letter nightly. Now my life gets better every letter that you write me. Laughing at my sister cause she wants to form a harem. I'm just saying, if you really love me, you would share him. Huh. 2 weeks later, I'm in the living room stressing. My father's stone face while you're asking for his blessing. I'm dying inside as you whine and dine. And I'm trying not to cry cause there's nothing like your mind can do. My father makes his way across the room to you. Planning for a second thing that we're through. But then he shakes your hands and says, be true. Then you turn back to me and smiling and I. The boy is mine. Oh, I'm helpless. Down for the count and I'm drowning.
Eliza, I don't have a dollar to my name. An acre land, a troop to command. A dollar for fame. All I have's my honor. A tolerance for pain. A couple of college credits and my top-notch brain. Insane, your family brings out a different side of me. Peggy confides in me. Angelica tried to take a bite of me. No stress.